the truth.
Like you went to the dentist today for it? What?
Yesterday. Got my tooth glued back on. I got a little bit more work to do, but it looked normal, so I'm happy with it.
Can you believe how easily they're able to do stuff like that?
I can't. First of all, I was shocked how easily it came out, and then I was happy that we got a great dental team with the Warriors, and they were able to glue it back on, no problem. So, my birthday tomorrow, so I didn't want to have to go on my birthday without a tooth. So.
Was it a dramatic moment when you get up from this and you look in the mirror and you're trying to see if it still looks the same?
During the game, I was pretty upset. I knew what happened. I kind of spit it out of my mouth. I'm like, I knew I spit it out, but I hoped it wasn't mine, but I knew it was. So, yeah, it was pretty traumatized at the moment.
Did you get a root canal?
I don't know. Hope I hit somebody else too far. I was just praying at that point.
Do you still have to get a root canal or anything?
I got a root canal.
You got a root canal?
I got to finish it in a couple weeks because it was still swollen and they couldn't really finish it. But
okay.
It feels fine now.
It
really wasn't painful. It was really just a shock factor of me not having it and not being there.
Is it affected how you've been able to eat?
I can't really bite into anything. And that night I couldn't eat.
Ruin your Super Bowl party then? Did that ruin your Super Bowl party then?
A little bit. I couldn't eat the wings the way I wanted to, so I was a little bit upset.